And police have made an arrest in connection to Friday night's shooting incident on Pilot Street. Roanoke City Police say 30-year-old Christopher Payne of Roanoke is charged with one count of malicious wounding. According to police, that happened Friday night just after 10 in the 1100 block of Pilot Street. Police found a 24-year-old female suffering from a gunshot wound. There's no word on her condition at this time. Payne is being held in the Roanoke City Jail.